Let's learn IIB. Today, I will go through some frequently asked IIB interview questions. To gauge your understanding of IIB concepts, you would be asked to compare two different IIB entities. Some are shown on screen. See if you can list out the main difference between the two. Let's compare HTTP input node and SOAP input node. If you want to use different messaging domains such as XML, NSE, JSON, blob, MRM, then use HTTP input node. If incoming message is a SOAP based message defined using a WSDL, then use SOAP input node. If you want to use features such as WS addressing or WS security, then go for SOAP node. If you need features such as SOAP with attachments or MTOM, which is message transmission operation or optimization mechanism, go for SOAP nodes. MTOM is transmitting blob content along with SOAP. In SOAP with attachments, you would either transfer a base64 encoded content as part of the XML, or you would send it as blob. Let's compare MRM and DFTM. Message Repository Manager or MRM is supported only in Message Broker. DFTL, which is Data Format Description Language, was introduced in MV version 8 as a new parser and a domain. First difference between MRM and DFTL is in the standard. MRM is a proprietary standard. DFTL is an open standard like WSDL. Everybody knows WSDL, not just IBM people. Second difference is usage. MRM is used only in Message Broker. DFTL can be used in any product, such as Webflow Application Server or IIB. We also have an implementation in Python, because it's an open standard. Third difference is in testing message models. In MRM, you can't test the message model without deploying your message set and flow that uses it. In DFTL, you can test without deploying your message model. WMV Toolkit version 8 has DFTL tester as one of the perspectives. Fourth difference is in performance. It is noticed that performance of DFTL parser is much better than MRM. The fifth difference is in migration. MRM can't migrate or share message models to any other software product because it is proprietary. DFTL can migrate or share message modeling to any other software. In web services, there are two types: SOAP web service and REST web service. SOAP uses HTTP POST method. REST uses all HTTP methods such as GET, POST, PUT, PATCH, DELETE. SOAP message data format is XML based. REST data format can be JSON, XML or others. I have prepared for these interview questions and answered them multiple times. But after each interview, I feel like I could have answered it better. I could have articulated it better. That is why I created this video. Let me know in comments if you want me to create another video explaining the difference between other IIB concepts. Reply topic name in comments, such as IIB versus ACE, shared library versus static library, so on.